Right, amid this political war of words, let's quickly cut across to BJP's press conference where Arvinder Singh Lovely is now all set to join the Bharatiya Janata Party.
बाद में फोटो एक साथ करेंगे। मेरा आदरणीय हरदीप पुरी जी से और विनोद तावड़े जी से आग्रह कि राजकुमार चौहान जी को भी पार्टी की विधिवत सदस्यता दिलाएं। श्री हरदीप पुरी जी और तावड़े जी से आग्रह कि नसीब सिंह जी को भी पार्टी की विधिवत सदस्यता दें। श्री नीरज बसेवा जी को भी पार्टी की सदस्यता दें। नसीब सिंह जी, अच्छा नसीब सिंह नहीं, इसके बाद नसीब सिंह जी।
भारतीय जनता पार्टी जिंदाबाद।
नीरज बसेवा
जिंदाबाद।
अमित मलिक जी से भी आग्रह किए हुए आए और पार्टी की सदस्यता की पर्ची प्राप्त करें।
All right, so Arvinder Singh Lovely, along with former MLAs Neeraj Basoya and Naseeb Singh, who had quit the Congress party, now joining the Bharatiya Janata Party. Remember, just a few days back, Arvinder Singh Lovely had resigned as the Delhi Congress chief, saying that he was not able to work under the current system. But interestingly, remember, Arvinder Singh Lovely had also joined the BJP back in 2017, but he had returned to the Congress months later. Now, of course, joining the BJP once again this election season, he had said that he found himself handicapped in the current system of the Congress party, and that's why he's quitting as the Delhi Congress chief. We'll keep getting you the latest on this, but remember, there's been a fresh face-off between the